Alrighty, well, good evening everybody, and back on again in time for some pinball. And once again, as is obvious, Pinball Epics 3 crashed. So, and this time around, it didn't even let me get past the title screen. Or not the title screen, but the main menu. Got on the main menu and the whole game just log jammed and froze up, and then pew, off it went. So once again, Pinball Arcade, and then probably do some Zaccaria in there at some point. And then around 2 a.m., it's basically 11 p.m. right now, so I'll talk about that here in a second. But once 2 a.m. hits, I'm gonna switch on over to Gems of War. It's a brand new week in there, so there's gonna be a fair amount of work I gotta do. So this is pretty much all gonna be on one stream, but depending on how long the Gems of War part of my stream is gonna be, I might actually split this into two separate stream videos, but we'll see. But yeah, anyway, earlier, kind of on the at the last moment, I decided to go ahead and do an evening stream. I think I started around 5 p.m. Did all my Nomapaloozas. I had four of them, so that's about an hour's worth. So I went ahead and got them done then, because I didn't want that to eat into my time, my pinball time. Of course, what ended up happening is, I think I laid down around 6:30 p.m. and a few minutes later, it was like 10:30. Not 10:30, but like quarter to 10, I think. So yeah, I ended up waking up earlier than I wanted to anyway. So that might have been a good time to do the Nomapaloozas then. But like I said, I went under the assumption that laying down at 6:30 and waking up at least 11 p.m. didn't happen. So, but yeah, so I just spent that time doing post-production work on that stream, you know, getting the thumbnail all made and, you know, getting it clean and pressed and dressed and all that stuff and then exported to YouTube. So, I still have yet to check on that, get that all set up. So, but like I said, 11 p.m., so just like it's been going on lately, Pinball Arcade, post, I'd probably say, I want to say an hour and a half, 2 hours, and then going over to Zaccaria, which I don't want to spend a whole lot of time playing that. That's about, maybe half hour at the most. I mean, it's such an ass platform. So, trying to think, there was something else I was wanting to say. Oh, also, I think I made mention of this yesterday. Most of the talking that I'm going to be doing on the stream is right now. I've got a big canker sore right around the lower lip, and it's towards the bottom, like when the jaw meets the lower lip, that where it kind of meets in the middle down there in your lower part of your mouth, that's where my canker sore is. I did buy some canker sore medicine. I don't know that it's anesthetic. It's in a little like a honeycomb thingy. Sometimes you'll scoop honey with it. I don't know the technical name for it, but yeah, it's. I have it, you know, I'll dab it on my canker sore, but it's temporary, especially with as much talking that I'm going to be doing, it'll eventually wear off. So basically, don't be surprised if I don't talk for long periods, because, like I said, this canker sore is in full fruition right now, so too much of this is going to start hurting. So we'll see as the stream goes on. But again, don't be surprised if I don't talk much. So I gotta choose my words carefully. So I actually jotted down some stuff that I wanted to say during the intro. It's basically a waste of time, anyway, because I don't write shop. It's kind of same lines as why I don't write lists or shopping lists. I forget half the time anyway. Or go to the grocery store and I forget to bring the list with me. Whoops. Or actually make it to the grocery store and even then I forget to buy the shit that I already wrote on my list. So, short answer, it's a waste of time. So, anyway, I believe I've said all the things that I wanted to say. And then one thing I do definitely need to do, need to turn my AC on, because when I woke up, it was 82 degrees, so it's a bit of a hot box in here. So let me type something down. Whoops, I forgot to turn the sound off, so let me... And I need to get my fan on the floor. So much for that. Almost double flipper bitched it. Oh, looking to be a not a good run. Double flipper bitched it again. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Much for that. And as of once wasn't enough. Oh, almost.
Thank you.
you. Enjoy the film. So you know what's gonna happen. I won't get that center shot at all. Told ya. Didn't get the center shot once. Need to lock a ball for multi-ball. She's in one of the tunnels. We gotta find her. So you know what that means? Multi-ball is gonna end as quickly as it begins. Miraculously, it got a restart. Ball went right down the middle. Good waste of a fucking multi-ball.
How about a kiss?
I don't know.
Yeah, won't get the right brand. Won't get the right ramp once. Hey, how about that? That's fine. Ball keeps trying to go down the middle anyway. Enjoy the film. So you know what's gonna happen. Won't get the center shot once. Yeah. Won't get it once. Damn it. Of course that ain't gonna happen. Good way to start the stream.
Fame is coming and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Nope. I would like to think this would also be multi-ball. Well, apparently not. Multi-ball, that's gonna end as quickly as it began. But yeah, for multi-ball, the big goal is left ramp. And if you do it just right, and assuming you don't limp dick the shot, you could actually do the left ramp from the left flip over and over, but. Touch my fork, I'll stomp you, dork. And then apologize that you bounce off the center post. Lip, dick. Gotta love it. Yeah. Gotta love having a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Banana eater. Touch my fork, I'll stomp you, dork. Oh, yeah, hit the flashing shot, far left, probably won't get it, shot's lit, not gonna hit, almost, but not quite, should be another hurry up on the right. But again, nope, couldn't get it.
Ring, 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 ring.
Bam for Joe. Gotta love having a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Fucked it up. Oh, you won't.
Back and better than ever.
Sure. Dick. Double flipper, bitch.
Get ready for the big match. Stamina. Skill. Let's get back into play.
Still gotta find that right ramp, and the kickback is turned off.
Now let's take another look. It's big go round. They can't seem to get control of the ball.
I'm not even gonna stick around for this one. What is he saying? Shoot the grasshopper? Adele. Okay, so let me unplug that. Oh. Double flipper, bitch. Special might be lit on the left ramp there. Sure wish I could hit it. Your measly score or fuck up trying.
You guys ready?
No, watch, I'll beat the top score on this table. One of the worst in the whole game here. There's a ramp at the back left of the table that I'm trying to aim for. Right around there. Input.
Hey, let's party. Hey, let's party.
Should the extra ball lit? Should. Or maybe not. Thank you. Lamp dick. God. Okay, it's ball two. I'm going through these tables like water. But yeah, most of this table is what you're seeing there, just trying to hit the ramps. And then at the start of the table, all three locks on the left are lit. But after the multi-ball, in order to light a lock, you have to hit all those rollovers at the back of the table. So I tend to avoid that shot unless I'm like absolutely prepared for it. Yeah. Get a rhythm going and hit the ramps, that's where you get a lot of points. You gotta be able to keep it up though. Looks like I got an extra ball out of that limp dick. And some Jurassic Park slingshots. No. So, at least in my mind, for all intents and purposes, you only get one multi-ball per game. Because from here on after, getting ball locks are a major pain in the ass. Yeah. And I forgot to mention, for multi-ball, hit both ramps and you'll get a jackpot and controller is fucking up. Yeah, okay, that should have been jackpot. And then the ball drains immediately after. Oh, wait a minute, I guess I was wrong. You could hit these banks to drop targets too, and it also light the lock. I thought it was just getting the rollovers up on top. Cause the ball very seldom gets up there. Thank you. And then, if by miracle you spell Elvira, I think it lets a shot for like 3 or 4 million points. So much for that.
Shiver me timbers.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High
Seas. It's actually one of my favorite tables right here. But with the way I've been playing, I got a feeling it's not gonna last very long. Just barely. Just skip this one.
The whim you build, rat.
Yeah, I don't want to make that shot, not for a video mode. Not for a video mode. Thank you. Fucked it up. This is where you gotta get a good chunk of your points from right here. Shot like that is gonna give 30 mil, then 40, then 50, and then so on and so forth.
Beautiful.
I see another ship, Captain. And then for multi-ball, relock the balls. Not so much for that. So should we start? Not this one. This one here, you have to like rapidly hit the flippers, but no matter how hard I try. Well, if it's extra ball, yeah, I kind of have to. Yeah, so no matter how hard you try, it's still not enough. Early on that. No broadside for Joe. Nope. No cannon for Joe. In order to light the locks, light up all four of these in and out lanes. Oh, there's one. Lamp, dick. Ball, multi-ball, I believe make the flashing shots, I think. double flipper bitched that one. Extra ball. Single file down the sides, that's fine. I pushed it unless it ate my input. Gotta love it. Single file down the fucking middle. Don't know where you get the special at.
Now send them to Davy Jones.
But like I said, this is where you get most of your points from, making this cannon shot. On this table here, specials don't translate to extra balls, so they're not worth getting. Dick. Lamp dick. Sure would like to get that last ball locked. Lamp dick. I might have gotten in the top five. I might have. Yeah. Yeah, I tried it too. Yeah, but I think you'd have to have something like Stellar Excel. But yeah, I tried that in PvP a long time ago. It just, with the team I was using, it wasn't worth it.
All systems go. Commence countdown.
Finally shut that off.
Prepare for mission.
Super fast table here. And that's a big target too, hitting that spinner on the right, especially if you can get it upgraded. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Spinner shot's looking pretty good right now. I should need to only lock on one more ball. And we got ourselves multi-ball, assuming I don't fuck it up like that. Oh, no, wait, I still gotta get the white targets, but I have to take them down in order. And looks like we are no longer making spinner shots. Now it should be getting that left passageway, and it should be multi-ball. There we go. I wish I could get that spinner shot, but not gonna happen. I sure wish I could get that spinner. Spinner for Joe. There we go. Something in the left passageway. I don't know if it's an extra ball. But it ain't gonna matter because I just fucked it up.
Join the circus.
The ringmaster. And you suck at pinball. Yeah, you don't want to do that loop going right to left.
Welcome
for that. My fault on that one.
The pinball will go down the middle.
So, on the whole, it goes down the middle. To get control of the ball. Like that. Yeah, very important shot right there. As is that one. Then up. As though this isn't gonna be some kind of quick three and out. Basically, hit the flashing shots. When you do that, you'll light a lock, and then you hit this right ramp over here. But if you just outright hit the right ramp, you'll spot one of these. And a lot of times, it's actually safer if you can consistently hit this right ramp, because hitting some of these flashing shots can actually be pretty dangerous. Hitting the blue one, if you kind of notice how it's kind of angled towards the, like right here. So sometimes, a lot of times, it's better to just aim for the right ramp than it is to try to hit one of these flashing shots. Go for multi-ball, get the center ramp. Which apparently I did. So now. Nope. Someday. Come on. Lamp, dick. Lip. Not so much for that. Deceptively hard shot to hit. Which, amazingly, I got. First try. Right by me. Nope, so much for that. Trying to hit that hole. I'm trying to hit this hole too. This is a pretty mandatory shot right here because the saucer feeds right into this flipper, so. Should be able to do it from the left flipper. Fucked it up. Ball stuck. How you talking about, girl? Ball stuck right there. controller's fucking up. And it's still doing it. Yeah, table bug. So, it looks like I might end up having to bail out of this table. So, table's defective, but yeah,
make it so. Welcome to the Enterprise. Sensors are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum.
Lamp, dick.
Dilithium crystals have been collected.
And then, kind of like a lot of these tables from the 90s, collecting crystals on this table, if by some great grand miracle you made it to the wizard mode, how many crystals you collect determines what kind of points you get from making shots during the wizard mode. Lamp dick. So much for that.
Simulation complete.
Good luck.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
Not so much for that. Oh, almost double flipper bitched it.
Should
suggestions.
We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so. Evasive maneuvers.
Enterprise. The Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Diageo.
Course laid in, sir.
Engage.
What the fuck? Was that Ball 3? Guess I was asleep at the wheel, yeah.
It's alive!
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
La la! Nasty stuff.
I hope this monster is as studly as you, Doctor. I can't wait to see his handsome face.
It's nice to see your back.
The moon brings
out the worst in me. Whoops.
Whoops.
I'm starting to itch. I'm getting scared.
Yeah, I want to start smacking that. Start getting mode started.
Give me that, we're getting the band back together.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, just end the shit quick. That's intentional. Center ramp. There we go. Got it. God damn! Chances are I might just go ahead and switch to Zaccaria Pinball. Yeah, the way things are going right now.
Here.
are you afraid of a little toilet paper?
That's fine. It ends the ball quicker.
Shoot again!
Was that ball three? Was that ball three? Yes, it was.
Judgment Day. Judgment Day. Direct hit. Judgment Day. Direct hit. Judgment Day. Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated. Checkpoint 1 secured. Passcode secured. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
Relock all the balls. You can see the green flashing arrows. Go. Hurry.
Let's go. Silent alarm. Let's
hurry
go.
Up. Hurry the fuck up.
Go. Get out.
Hurry up.
Run.
Lift it. Go. Hurry up. That fucking shot right in the middle.
Get still out.
Well, I kind of have to nudge there, otherwise the ball goes straight down the middle. So much for that. That's fine.
Video mode.
All right, maybe not.
A hole in one.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, ball. A hole in one. Went right by me.
Yeah. Incredible. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
So, hey, just gonna go ahead and sit this one out. You don't want to spell skins.
Looks like you waste of effort.
It basically starts a double or nothing mode, which I definitely don't want. Which, of course.
Shoot for the volcano.
Yeah, another H.
This just ain't gonna be your day.
No shit. Not too jumpy.
Look out for the owl. Shoot for the volcano. Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Oh, too much for me. Will you mind?
Look out! Bet you can't do it again.
Probably not. Whoa, how about that?
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Nope.
Four! One!
I think, after this table, I'm probably gonna have to, probably gonna be an intermission. I gotta get on my feet and move around and stuff. It's like my knee and my lower back are starting to hurt. Canker sore is starting to hurt as well, so I gotta get some, numbing stuff on it.
It's multiple, yep.
Yeah, that's some shitty ass luck there.
Where
You can't find me. Na 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 na.
I'm down here. You got me, Hotshot.
30 million.
30 million. Did anybody teach you how to play this?
Nope. Got my skills out of a Cracker Jack box. And
did
again,
teach you how to play this game?
Just gonna skip this.
Hey, you
it leads to a double or nothing mode. You have to make a bunch of shots in order to double your score, but since I have no faith and trust in my abilities, my score will end up dropping to zero, so not worth doing. Fucked it up.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Well, bobble the ball. Plunger malfunction. Fuck. No.
Just pick the one you want.
Oh, hell to the fuck no. Obviously, this game hasn't seen me shoot. Like I said, I have no faith and trust in my abilities today. Big hole
like
on the lower right is what I mean. So, nope, ball two. Never mind.
Fight to the right for an extra ball.
Uh-huh. Raining cats and dogs. It's raining cats and dogs. Well, this don't happen often. Oh, there goes one.
It's raining cats and dogs.
Nope. So much for that.
Keep your shirt on.
Yes, I do. Controller's fucking up again.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
No.
Look out for the out hole. Looks like you need some serious help.
I'm trying to get the ball in the left flipper because it's where all the shots are.
Look out! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole! What a lucky dog. One team million! That's incredible!
I don't know if anything goes, but apparently not. Gotta love it. Too much for me.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope.
Bet you can't do it again. Bet you can't do it again.
I can't take much more.
Neither can I, buddy.
Bet you can't do it again.
Oh, I barely broke a billion.
Shoot for the volcano.
Was that ball three? I can't tell. Yeah, it was. Okay. So yeah, gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Like I said, I gotta get on my feet. I gotta start moving around. I might make me something to eat too while I'm up. So, yeah, and I think in the tradition of Kitaro 87, probably my longest standing regular that I still see from time to time, I'm going to go ahead and throw a video on, because I do need a little bit of time to cool out because I'm getting pissed. Gotta get a couple things set up here. This brand new. So yeah, we'll go ahead and throw on some cop chases. Anyway, I'll be back. This is one thing I do like about this channel. They don't always do it, but they show you the rap sheet of the person they're going after. So, anyway, I'll be back. Should have unmuted it. There it goes. Thank you. a couple of peanut butter sammies. And a chocolate donut. So, I guess he's on a Sunday drive. I'm guessing he's the one he's going after. We got a long one here. So I think this might be one of those situations where just get the license plate number and just let him get away, because I'm sure the cop's going at top speed right now, but he can't keep up with him. Apparently he wrecked out. Looks like he fucked up. That's my ears able to keep up a little better. He's gone. We can blow your chance here, dude. Alright, I did that time. It's a pretty epic chase. Guess he's gonna have to get lucky and like a deer jumps out at him or something. Yeah, I gotta turn this down a bit. They got him and I missed it. Better. Apparently he's got a mechanical problem with his car.
Hey,
Holy shit, it took almost a whole police force to bring this guy down. All units what? I guess these guys don't have body cams. So we'll go ahead and call it good there. Just played this one. Yeah, I don't do the same table twice.
It's polka time! Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Echo, echo! I and a tie and a... It's polka time! Think of that god dog. Shoot on this. Good waffle.
Clap dick. It up. Two warnings, but barely not. Barely get three.
Surprise!
aboard.
Two in a row. Not much for that, just tilt it out. Oh wait, no, it's ball three. Can't play this one. Copyrighted music. Jumpy.
20 million!
Ass.
Attention, please. This is the snowboarding event.
Let's do some snowboarding. Go for it! I'm out of control! Breaking to the bottom.
Ooh, nice run. Maybe I should. Man, this ball is not doing what I want it to. Ball goes out. Yeah, I'll definitely need it, man. Appreciate that. Going down to Bunny Hill myself is just too much for me.
Way to go, dude! Shoot the ball! Whoa! This is a psychopath!
Not so much for that. Gotta love it. The ball drains immediately after. These things need to come with a ball save. And the ball goes out anyway. That's right. Yeah, I definitely need it. Just getting the fuck out and going to Zaccaria. Doing pretty damn bad today. It's gonna take a while. If this is what I'm thinking, it's getting skipped.
Moonflight.
It's a homebrew table. No, wait a minute. No, this is an actual table. Okay. And that's something else too, especially the early part of this session. Table's gonna be freezing up, or the game's gonna be freezing up. Not once, but twice. Thank you.
Zancor Deluxe.
Oh, God.
Return to jungle is lit.
Let's return to the jungle.
Let's return to the jungle.
Kickback bonus.
Kickback horn. Bonus.
Get on it, fuck. You don't want to start modes on this. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Yeah, none of these hits are registering.
Return to jungle is lit.
Cell phone is about to shut off.
Thank you.
straw ball. Even though technically it's a move.
Controller's fucking up.
The jungle. Hit the flashing targets.
Good luck with that. Yeah, there's some kind of obstruction over there in that part of the table.
Kickback bonus.
Rumble. Fucked up.
Yeah, there's some kind of obstruction over there that's keeping the ball from going all the way around. Get the fuck out of there, get the fuck out of there. Lamp, dick. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Oh. Ah, got out of the bumpers.
Return to jungle is lit.
my mill.
Much free play at the bottom.
Let's return to the jungle.
Kickback bonus.
Got too lazy and fell asleep at the wheel. Trying to catch the ball.
Let's return to the jungle.
Gotta love it. Straight to the fucking out lane. Didn't beat my high score, so I'm out.
Clown. Retro. Postal 2 Deluxe.
Ew.
Have a nice day.
That shouldn't happen. Catch the ball.
Yeah.
seriously, man, what are you wearing? Fascinating. Yes. I feel better already.
You ain't coming in here before you finish all those errands.
Right in the stuff.
Ah, got it. I love when the ball drains immediately after plunging it.
That's the one. Ooh, right in the stuff. That's the one.
So, there's a little flashing yellow arrow towards the back of the table. I would like to think that would take you upstairs, but... it is lit up like a Christmas tree up there. That shouldn't happen. Oh, you could end modes early by hitting the flipper a bunch of times. I just saw that.
Yes. Yes. That's the one. This can't be good.
Fuck.
You ain't coming in here before you finish all those errands.
Thank you for your unclean visit. Now get out and come again, please.
That shouldn't happen. No saucer shot should take the ball straight down the middle.
Have some milk. Go see this. Yes. Easy. Yes.
Again, that's bullshit.
Space Shuttle Retro.
What I figured. What the hell? So, gotta get the bumpers lit. Then, that's Ryu. Start to hit.
Strike Deluxe.
Practice. You're probably gonna hear that a lot.
Gotta put some spin on that ball. Time to smash those pins down. Practice, and practice. When you and the ball can't make up your mind. It's bowling time. Practice, and practice. Into the gutter. Some practice. Keep it spinning.
So something's not registering over there. Something's not registering over here.
Holy bonus. Time to smash those pins down. Practice, and practice.
Lamp dick.
Get ready. We are going to start something special.
No.
When you and the ball.
Some more of that saucer bullshit. 8%. I've actually done good on that table once.
Locomotion. Remake.
Oh, God, this one. What a clusterfuck this table is.
Well done. Skill shot. Don't move.
I've been having that shit happen a lot on this session.
Kickback is lit. Combo. Well done. Skill shot. Start mode is lit.
Not sure I want that. Lamp dick.
Robot Retro.
Controller is fucking up. Oh my God, one of, if not the worst flipper setup at all of pinball. Like, why?
Locomotion. Retro. Robot Deluxe.
Yeah, this is another kind of cluster funky table right here. Lamp dick.
Thank you.
No, trying to catch the ball. Yeah, safe to say we lost this ball. I kinda need to get the ball in the left flipper.
Universe.
Blew them all. Blew it all.
Space Shuttle Deluxe.
Nope. Oh, wait, no, this ain't. Is this the one I'm. Okay, it's a different one. Hate my input.
Thank you.
fucked it up. And probably gonna be my last table here. Dick. Fuck that one up. Lagging. I'll go ahead and call it good here, and then